Alright, so all you need to do is loosen up the collar screw, spread the washers apart. Look, and you can see down in here there's a piece of vinyl tubing to keep you from putting your line down against the rod. Put your line in there, push the washers together, and push it with the, tighten up the collar, and there you are, you're ready to go. Just pulls right off your spool just like that. And tighten it up, and you can adjust the tension by tightening that up. Tighten up the jam nut. And there you go, tighter. All right,